Qlik Sense November 2018 and newer versions, you can apply a state to a sheet or visualization. A state contains specific selections. When you apply a state to a sheet, all visualizations on the sheet inherit the selections in the state unless other states are applied to visualizations in the sheet. Any new selections you make are applied to the state and are reflected in other visualizations that have the same state applied. You can create a new alternate state under Alternate States in Master Items. Select Create New and provide a name for the new state. In this example, we'll create two states, Group 1 and Group 2. You can use an alternate state in the set expression of a measure. This is useful for comparing the measure values for different dimension selections side by side. In this example, we'll create two measures, one for the Group 1 sales and one for the Group 2 sales. Next, we'll add a filter pane and add region as the dimension. Now we'll create a bar chart that uses product line as the dimension and then add the Group 1 sales and Group 2 sales as measures. By default, the sheet will not apply the alternate state. If you go in the sheet properties, you can select a state to apply to the sheet. In this example, we select Group 1. Now, when you apply the selections in the filter pane, only the measure that contains the Group 1 sales will be affected by this selection. Since the state is applied to the entire sheet, you can create two different visualizations to compare Group 1 and Group 2. In this example, we'll use line charts. In the first line chart, we'll use Group 1 sales, and in the second one, we'll use Group 2 sales. Now we can compare the differences between the two selected groups. As we make selections, they are only applied to the visualizations containing Group 1, enabling an easier comparison between Group 1 and Group 2. And that concludes this video. Thanks for watching.